Hello and welcome back to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. We were discussing how to write a Python program to implement a hash table. Let's continue that. Next, let's talk about the search operation. Let's write a function for search operation. Def function name followed by parameter key. We want to search for a value. For that we need key. So we'll take parameter as key. And in the search operation, the first step is we need to find the index. Let's find the index using hashing function. We'll call this hashing function to find the index and we'll store that in this variable index. Next, we need to search all the elements present in that index. We need to search for the key. When key is found, you can return its value. If key is not found, then we'll return none. Just for an example, if the index is 4, then here in the bucket 4, we need to go through every element. First, we need to search here. We need to compare its key and the given key. If match found, then we need to return its value. If not, we need to go to the next element, right? So for that, we need to use a for loop for item in hash table index. We need to access all the elements present in this index. So we need to write the for loop like this. And next we need to compare keys. So item 0 is equal to given key. Here item 0 represents the key. In this index 4, first item becomes this list. So item of 0 is this key. Item of 1 is value. If match is found, key is found, then return its value. So we need to return item of 1. Else, if after searching all the elements, if key is not found, then return none. So we need to write this return none outside this for loop. This for loop is used to check all the elements present in that index. After searching all the elements, if key is not found, return none. If key is found, then return its value. Simple, right? This is about search function. Then let's call this search function. Here I'll call search function like this. And this is the function call for search function. And here A is the given key. So let's save this and execute this. Here we can see value of key A is apple. If I take key as X, which is not present in the hash table now, the return result is none. Because key is not present in the hash table, so it will return none. Okay, so this is about search function. First find the index, then go to that index and search for every element. Search for the key, given key, match the given key with the key of key value pairs. And if key is found, return its value. If key is not found, return none. Very simple, right? Next, let's write the function for delete operation. To delete also we need key. So parameter is key. First step is finding index. So call hashing function and pass key and store that in the index variable. Just for an example, if index value is 4, then we need to go through every element of this list. So we need to use a for loop to access this element one by one, and we'll compare the key, given key, with this key. For example, if given key is B, so first it will compare this key with given key. So match found. So we need to delete this. To access this entire list, we need to use hash table 4. 4 is nothing but index. And to access this key value pair, I need this index also, right? So here we need to use for loop first, and to delete an element we need index also. So I'll use a variable and enumerate function. It will allow you to print index and value. Next, here we need to check for keys. Item of 0 is equal to key. If match is found, we need to delete, so we'll use del keyword. Then you need to mention the index, that is hash table of index, and here I. if the given index is 4, so we'll go here and we'll search in this list. First item becomes B bat, this list. So we'll check for its key B and given key match found. That means we want to delete this key value pair, this list. So for that, to access this list, we need to use like this hash table index I. And here let's return true. Then here if key is not found, we need to return false. If key is not found after searching every element present in that index, if key is not found, then return false. Then here for deletion, if delete A, print delete A, else key is not found. You can write like this because this delete function returns true or false. You can write like this. Then if I execute this now, so here you can see the output like this, deleted, like this message. And after this, if we display the hash table, then here you can see A is deleted. And if we want to delete X, which is not present in the hash table now, key is not found message, and here you can see the output. Okay, so this is about hash table and its operation: insert function, search function, delete function, and display function. Okay, so that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.